thank you. About Mike Barnes on the guitar there. You can actually turn the keyboards back down the wedge a little bit. Just back to where it was, it's fine. Thanks.